This is how automatic cooling system works when there is an increase in temperature. Welcome viewers in another DIY project. For this project we are going to use these high quality PCB boards. You can order these PCB boards from jlcpcb.com. Only you have to download a GUBBA file from the description and upload it on their site. You will receive your PCB boards within a week.